This religion of Islam, this is a complete religion. And within Islam, there is a lot of importance towards modesty. Highlighting the importance of modesty, the beloved messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, who preached modesty, has stated that Iman has more than 70 branches. And modesty is one of the branches of Iman. The true essence of modesty, it does not lie in the fact of only apparently performing virtuous deeds and acknowledging modesty only verbally. Rather, modesty, this refers to and this means to safeguard your apparent and non-apparent organs from sins. Modesty, this is such a trait, such a quality that stops a person from evil deeds. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam has stated that if you do not possess modesty, then do whatever you like. This saying is to make us fear the fear that you reap what you sow. If you do bad, meaning perform any immodest action due to your immodesty, then you will face its punishment. Allama Mulla Ali Qari rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi states regarding modesty, the modesty, this is the trait that prevents a person from committing evil deeds due to his iman.